Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Back again. Oh man. Been doing this for some nights in a row. Video number 3. Finished with day 2 of school. Did some pulling up and straight backing and they call it offset backing, where you back from one lane to another, to the next lane over, making hard rights and hard lefts. But I'm so grateful to the Most High for this opportunity that He has placed before me. Share the live. Invite somebody that may need this time to get before the Most High. That's what this is about right here. Hallelujah. And Abba. As we enter in, Abba, our hearts are open. And our minds are clear and they're set upon you, Abba. No longer are we focused on the trials that we had today, but we're focused in on you right now, Abba. So, Abba, right now, in the mighty name of Yahushua, forgive us for every seen and unseen sin, every sin of omission, commission, in deed, and in thought, Abba. Wash us and cleanse us. As we enter into your presence, Abba, Yah, we thank you, because if it wasn't for Yahushua, there wouldn't be no remission of sin, Abba. We thank you that we are cleansed and we are washed by the blood of Yahushua. But the scripture even declares that we're justified by the blood and we're not guilty. So every accusation that the enemy has made this day, Abba, we thank you, Abba, that we're free. We're free in you, Abba. For who the Son sets free is truly free indeed. So even now, as the sound go forward, Abba, there's an Elder Greg that Elder Boykins is meeting with and praying for, Abba. Abba Yah, we send up petitions even right now for him. Abba Yah, I pray, Abba Yah, that you would heal him even now, Abba. That you would heal him from the top of his head to the sole of his feet, Abba. We pray in the mighty name of Yahushua that you would comfort him even right now in the mighty name of Yahushua. We decree and declare this day, Abba. Abba Yah, and anybody else that's dealing with sickness, anybody else that's dealing with disease, Abba, let the sound of healing go forward as we worship you, Abba, as we bless your name. So, Abba, let healing and deliverance be our portion, for healing is the children's bread. And your scripture even said, you were wounded for our transgressions. You were bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon you. And by your stripes, we are healed. So we eat of that bread. We eat of the bread of life. And we speak healing. You are the Most High. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Somebody needs to know that Yahuwah is your reward on this afternoon, this night. Ain't nothing like being in His presence.
You're my reality.
thoughts define me. You're inside of me. You are my reality. You're my reality. I belong to you. Abba, I belong to you. So another great night, another great day. And I ain't gonna stay on this thing long. Try not to stay on here too long. Try not to make these videos too long. But if anything you've heard today, that song, hopefully that tells you who you are. And no matter what you're going through, is that Yah is real. That you belong to him. Let those words sink in. The words to the fatherless. He's a father to the fatherless. He is Abba. Abba Father. So I pray that the Most High will cover, keep, and protect each and every one of you this day, and that y'all will continue to seek him even more, and to give him what's due to him, that worship that is due. So to all my Facebook fam, to all my imams, to all my elders, to all the ox, all my ox, and all my akotis, Barak Yahuwah for you all, and I say shalom.